Hello everyone, welcome to the channel. This is me, your host Projwell, and this is a quick guide on how to connect your MetaMask to the Fantom network to use DEXs such as Spookyswap and other DeFi applications on Fantom. So let's get started. Please make sure you give this video a thumbs up if this was helpful. Subscribe for more tutorials, and if you have any questions or any queries, please leave them in the comments down below. MetaMask is a Ethereum-based wallet, but you can connect it to different networks such as Mover, Fantom, Avalanche, and other EVM-compatible blockchains, and EVM standing for Ethereum Virtual Machines. There's three different ways you can do it. One is automatic, the second one is also sort of automatic, and the third one is a manual process, which I personally trust and use most of the times. Now let's see how that's done. The first one is automatic and is through a website called chainlist.org. So basically what you do is you go to chainlist.org and connect your wallet on the top right corner, as you can see. Let me just connect my wallet and click on next, connect. And then you can see a bunch of different networks here. You can search for Fantom, and you have Fantom Testnet and Fantom Opera, and you click on add to MetaMask. But one thing you need to understand is not just with Chainlist, but with any website, when you click on add to MetaMask and we click on approve, you sort of give this website the access or the approval to make changes to your wallet, right? So a lot of people do not want to do that, and it makes sense. Even though this website is very reputable and used by a lot of different people, I always like to do everything manually for the sake of safety, because the attacks and the hacks are getting very complicated these days. So I want to be on the safe side where if there is anything that goes wrong with different websites. The second way to do it is actually going into one of the DEXs or the protocols and connecting wallet. So as you can see, I am on Spookyswap Finance, which is a DEX that you can use to swap, provide liquidity, farm, and do a lot of other stuff on the Fantom chain. So if you go and connect your wallet, MetaMask, as you can see, it gives me a notification or an alert that if I want to approve this. And if you click on approve and switch network, next and connect, as you can see, my wallet has been connected on the top right corner. And if I click on MetaMask, and on the top right corner, as you see, Fantom Opera. So I am connected to Fantom network. And if I want to go back, I will just click on Ethereum mainnet, right? So that's another way. This is a bit safer. Again, this is you have to make sure that the dApp or the application that you are using is reputable and is very safe, right? But if you're willing to go the extra step and do it manually, what you need to do is you need to go to that network's documents or the website. Usually each and every chain or each and every network has these instructions in their documents. For example, Matic, Mover, Avalanche, everyone should have this, or they do have this in their documents. If you just go do a Google search or do a search on their website, you'll find it. So the instruction will be there. So what you need to do is you need to add a custom network. So if you go to MetaMask, as you can see, I have the MetaMask opened as a new tab. If you like, do that as well, since it's easier to manage and work with your wallet. You click on the wallet icon or the plugin icon, and click on the three dots and click on expand view. So this will take you to a different separate tab, which makes it very easier to make changes and work with the wallet as well. So to add a network, first you need to have the details handy. So make sure that you don't use any other websites. Just make sure that you are using the official website for these informations, right? So because you don't want to be connecting to a shady chain or shady website like that. So go to MetaMask, click on the icon and click on settings. On the left, there will be a network tab, click on that. And at the moment it's on Ethereum mainnet. You can click on add a network, network name. So you basically copy and paste. Never type anything, right? So because you never know, you might be typing something wrong. So always copy and paste. Network name, copy, RPC URL, copy the link, paste. ChainID 250, symbol Fantom FTM, and the block explorer URL is that. Copy that and paste, save it. All right, so now if I refresh, as you can see, it says zero Fantom. This is just a test wallet, so there's nothing on it. But you can see I am connected to Fantom Opera. So now if I go to Spookyswap, let me just open that again. Let me just refresh the page and click on connect wallet. MetaMask, and as you can see, the wallet is connected. So now you can use this wallet and swap between your Ethereum and Fantom networks. So if you're looking for more tutorials, there will be a playlist for MetaMask in the description below or on the top right corner. And if you have any other questions or any other tutorials that you need, please let me know in the comments below as well. I'll try to make tutorials for that as well. Right, so until then, please like the video if you made it to the end of this video, subscribe for more, and you have a nice day. Thank you.